ways you can train your muscles in the gym. One of the most common ways is called the two-day split, where you train half of your body one day of the week, and later on in the week, you train the other half of your body. Then you have full body routines, where you train all of your main muscle groups in one workout, but full body routines are a bit tricky, meaning sometimes it's not beneficial to beat up your legs on Monday and then expect to train them again on Wednesday doing the same previous movements. Before we begin, you must have experience in performing many of the basic strength exercises.
We'll be right back.